divide, the people get joy and then learn differently. However, there will be a question. The baby's learning is important for academic success. Nowadays, researchers are saying that baby's learning is important for academic success. Baby's learning is applied learning strategy to traditional learning. In this learning strategy, the children can study by playing in preschools. I think baby's learning is more important for academic success because, first, in the baby's learning class, children can have a fun approach to study and can be interested in study. I think the most important thing for students is having fun and having interest without being forced. If we learn through traditional learning, at first, it may look like they are more smarter than children who learn through play-based learning. But most of them don't have interest in study when they are getting older, and they don't want to study because they are not having fun to study and doing that by force. So I think play-based learning can make study fun and get interested in study from younger age, and it is more important for academic success. Second, children can find their potential by learning many subjects from play. As I said before, play-based learning can help children to have interest in studying. By doing that, children can learn many subjects through play and can find their potential during this place. They can find their real talent and be even more in an early age than other children. This means that children who learn through play-based learning can have success. Children can learn many skills while playing together. When children learn while playing with other children, they can learn many skills like cooperation, teamwork, social skills by interacting with each other. They can learn many other skills that we can only get when we play. These skills learned in place are used for even as children grow up. Moreover, there are many benefits of play-based learning, and some researches that shows why play is important for academic success. For example, there is some research that shows children who attend play-based preschool got better grades and higher test scores than children who studied in traditional classrooms. For this benefits and the research of play-based learning, I think play-based learning is important for academic success. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Nina in JLS-72. Today, I'm going to talk about play-based learning. In our society, students are forced to study through traditional learning, but some people think it must be changed, and I agree with the opinion. I think play is very important for academic success. In Korea, students just study without any purpose. It is stressful for them, and it is easy for them to lose interest in study. So, I think students must study and learn through play. There are many reasons why play-based learning is more effective. First, students can develop self-directed skills. Since play-based learning is student-centered learning, they should lead to play. They need to think about their interests and find a topic that suits them. If they decide a topic, they should think about how to research it. And while they play, they try to make a conclusion. So they struggle themselves. Second, students can have the background knowledge. If they are involved in play-based learning, they can see and experience various things. Flowers, animals, even foods. Things like plants and animals become knowledge that is closely related to science. drone and AI, which cannot be learned in traditional learning, become the basis of advanced technology. Food, clothing, and shelter become the background knowledge of culture. Everything that is learned will help children when they do something about it. Lastly, students can remember longer than traditional learning. It isn't easy to forget things that they realize while doing something by themselves, but the lectures sitting at desks are easily forgotten. In fact, according to the learning pyramid, only 5% of the contents was remembered after 24 hours. However, if they do and experience it themselves, the ratio increases significantly to 75 to 90%. Just by looking at this, you can know that play-based learning can make students remember much more things. Play-based learning has so many advantages. I think this is the perfect way to learn and study. Thank you for listening to my long story. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Eunsae in JLS 72. This is my presentation about the importance of play. Do you know why play is important? Play is important for many reasons. Play is helpful for students and good for emotionally and physically. Also, children can learn many things from play. So now I'll tell you the details about why play is important for students. Play can help children and students have full of creative ideas and increase problem-solving abilities. Play can make them give full play to their imagination in various situations. Also, play can provide the opportunities to experiment and try in different ways to solve problems by themselves. Next, play can increase their concentration. To focus better, they need to play. Through play, they can be good at concentrating on their studies again. Also, play can make them a social person. That means play can raise social and make social relationships less deeply. While playing with others, they can increase social skills and ability for building relationships through communication and collaboration. Lastly, through play, they can increase motor ability, reflexes, and quickness. During the play, muscles make movement grow stronger. That's why play is good for their body. Play is important for many reasons, but just playing isn't good. You should keep balance in play and studying. Balancing is the most important factor to play for study. People can learn when playing while playing. I hope you try it and have a good result from it. Thank you for your time and attention today. I hope you enjoyed it.
Hi, I'm Eunsae J in JLS 72. My presentation topic is how to read more books. I will start my presentation. Dear my friend. Hi, I'm friend Eunsae. You often go to the school library, but you come back to the class right away. I think you need to read more books, so I want to introduce a few ways to read more books. First, find a book that is right for you. If the book isn't appropriate to you, you will keep on reading. But if you find a light book, it will be easy to read. This is similar with my experience. I read a book about space. It was very interesting to me, but when I read an interesting novel, it was very fun. I think find a book that is useful to you is very important. Next, think about things that are helpful for reading. For example, if you read in a cozy place, your mind and body might feel comfortable. Also, if you listen to classic music, you can improve your concentration. If your concentration skill is improved, it is easy to memorize books summary. It will lead to your long-term memory and it will help you in many ways. Last, you need to put away things that distract you, such as your smartphone. You often chat with me, play the game, do SNS, and many other things. It is one of the main reasons that you can't read books. You must have a strong desire to use your phone If you put up things, then you can focus on our book easily. Books will help you in many ways. I think books are my key that help you success. I hope you can follow my suggestion and improve your literacy. Have a good day. Bye. Thank you for listening to my presentation.